I chose to come here for many reasons. It was the potential for growth, the opportunity to grow in my field, to do research, to collaborate with others. This seemed like a very unique department in terms of the modalities that we have, the research opportunities. It was a lot of young minds getting together to build something really special. So a lot of things attracted me to the Miami Cancer Institute.
They're building something very special here, and to be a part of that, being an early adopter on that team to help kind of build the foundations towards the future, and to work together with a group like that in an ethical setting where we pick the best modality for each individual patient, that's something I want to be a part of.
We have so many modalities here and so many softwares to mix and match. There's optimal combinations of these modalities and technologies that we haven't explored yet. And so I think that's a very unexplored territory, and that offers a lot of ability for us to do research and learn and really sort of figure out what's the most optimal combination of these technologies and these modalities for a patient.
We can deliver the best possible treatment because we have all the treatments available. So instead of saying, oh, I wish we had this particular treatment machine, I wonder what the situation would be if we did, we can actually execute that plan. We can put it up in front of all of our radiation oncologists and determine which plan is best.
The ability to sort of get together in one room, throw ideas across the board, listen to one another without judgment, and really take each and every idea that comes forward and put it to use or strategize really offers a unique environment here that's different than other institutions.
At Miami Cancer Institute, I feel like I have a team of the best dosimetrists possible. Some of them had begun here with their roots in Miami, and their opportunity to grow has been phenomenal. You can see the excitement in them, the opportunities they have they've never had before. So with the technology here, they're expanding, they're learning. We provide full treatment internally as well as externally through the vendors that we work with. We're trying to put this perfect puzzle together that's going to help grow one another.
We have a world-class team of dosimetrists on board here today. We started off with 5 dosimetrists 3 years ago, and we have now more than doubled the size of the team to 12. These are superb individuals, all of whom excel at the work that they've done. They do so because they have access to some of the best technology in the world, some of the best treatment planning programs in the world, some of the best processes in the world. And this allows each individual to reach the pinnacle of their talent. And as a consequence, each individual comes to the team very satisfied.
There's just so much culture here. I've been across the country, lived in many cities. It's always very exciting to have, you know, a big cultural melting pot.
Miami's a great place to come to work and live because it's a young, vibrant city. There's a lot to do, great weather, great scenery. It has a lot of culture to offer.
It's a truly international city in comparison to many other major metropolises in Florida.
I think if you're a driven individual, I think if you're a motivated individual that likes new challenges in a big center and the ability to contribute to your department, I think this would be a great place.